Expect the crazy world of Katy Perry to get even crazier in the run-up to her marriage with Russell Brand. The singer and comedian turned movie star got engaged in December after a whirlwind romance, and since then there have been a string of reports about how they're going to tie the knot. Will it be in latex, in their underwear, or maybe even in spandex? Will it happen in Japan, India, or Thailand? We have no idea, and that's how it's likely to stay if the bride-to-be has anything to do with it. Katy has revealed she loves the chaotic circus, as she calls it, which surrounds her upcoming nuptials, and she won't be setting the record straight about any of the wrong information out there because it's not really anyone else's business, she says. KP told Star magazine some of the crazy stories surrounding her engagement and wedding have come from her and fiancé Russell, like the joke about him being groomzilla, that was one of Katy's, and the story about her farting a lot, that was one of Russell's. What she did reveal, though, was that she got the former Hellraiser to propose using telepathy. She says she looked into his eyes and, using the power of her mind, got him to ask her to marry him. Romantic.